Yo guys, what is going on? It's Sparker. Welcome back to some more Pokemon Shield. We are in part number 18. Featuring my ability to speak into a microphone. This is a team that we're rocking with right now. I did not do any off-screen training last time. But I do want to head straight for the Pokemon League. Because it needs to get whooped. I assume I'm going the right way. I just can't really see anything. I don't know what's in here though. Oh, I don't want to get... I don't want to get sidetracked. So I just want to go win real fast. Or actually, probably get the shit knocked out of me. I do need to check out whatever these shops are. What are these? Pokemon snacks, Pokemon drinks. Huh. That's weird. Alright, let's roll up. I feel like the story was pretty short, with only like 10 routes in the game. And I did go ahead and order Sword, probably. It'll be here before this gets up, probably. They've been watching my performance in the gym challenges. Alright. Gym Challenger 007 is here. Can I do anything while I'm here? People that are authorized, dude. I'm the next champion. What are you talking about? Well, I don't know what to expect here. I don't know if I should... I don't know if I should leave Rillaboom out in front or not. Do I have time to swap my team out? Marnie? Or do I have to fight all the other gym challengers first? I think I have to fight all of the other challengers before taking on the Elite Four, maybe? Either way, Marnie. Your life is going down. They're higher level than me, though. I might be kind of screwed. Oh, we can Dynamax here. Crap. Okay, she has 5. Really gotta do better in that Lyford. It's a one-hit KO right there. Rillaboom. Endeavor. Could be good. I'll get rid of knockoff for that. Toxicroak, I think we should be able to breeze through this. I don't know who else I'm gonna have to fight. Alright, that is so good. That hurts so good, too. More Pekko of that. Oh yeah, we got rid of of our boy. We got Hitmonchan now, I forgot. Hopefully Bulldoze actually does something. I'm gonna have to, I need to replace it with something. I'm gonna Thunder Wave you then. Oh, that's stupid. You're not coming. I don't think I can hurt it. Well, I didn't think I was gonna kill it with that. Crafty. See if Hitmonchan can hold his own up here. And the big boy leaves. Close. I don't think Hitmonchan's that strong, but not yet. Oh, you know what? I don't know why I did that. Good. I'm gonna get lucky and nail this. What the heck is a Grimmsnarl though? It's a Grimmsnarl. Oh. That's a fairy type, right? Guess we're gonna find out. I didn't think he got another evolve form. Cause there's that little like pink little fairy looking thing, and then there's an ugly looking smurf. And then I guess now there's that, which actually looks pretty terrifying. So it might be like a dark fairy, or just a fairy. Looks like we're playing Yu-Gi-Oh though. This feet are really ugly. Yep, it's not very effective. Oh, I chose wrong. I just wasted my Dynamax, so I did. Helios. I'd love for someone to come pronounce this correctly. He'll be back to normal now. And shrink. There we go. One down. I got $15,000. She doesn't know she's gonna cheer for me. What a jerk bag. Hop once to take an L or what? Alright, what can we? We're all healed up. I don't lead out with Corviknight this time. Is there any? Yeah, I didn't know there was a shiny stone, man. I got two of them. I don't know who we should just give this to. They're small ones, so it's not gonna matter. We got any good TMs to use? I mean, let's get rid of Frost Breath for Ice Beam. Electro Ball. What's Wild Charge? You know, it might damage me a little bit, but. Actually, no. Rock Slide? Yeah, it's so hard, I don't know what to give who. Alright, we'll do this for now, see what happens. And we're gonna take on Hop. And we're gonna knock him out. He's probably already out there waiting for me, like doing stretches in front of the audience or something. It'd be cool if Hop became the champion after his brother, but it's not gonna happen, buddy. Probably the full team. Oh, double. Cerulean's back, brother. He's probably gonna Dynamax it first right at the start. Just sheep frenzy. Home claws again. This was Fortnite wipe team. Not even worried about it. A little bit worried about it. I thought that something would be good. I didn't want to lose my status change. Oh well. That bullet's not very, very good. But it's all I got. We're gonna be here a while. I swear to God. Four story up there it is. That didn't help me at all. Because of its ability. So now we're back to square one, and that's just bulldoze, 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 bulldoze. And then I die. Alright, we're in for trouble. We might have to Dynamax to kill this thing. And I'm gonna hit myself if I have to. If we could freeze it, that'd be sweet. That hurts a lot. There we go. Thank you, Glalie, for being a... I was gonna say one of the boys, but you're literally the only girl. But that's my girl. Snorlax. Get a new member of my team, Snorlax. Step into the ring with me. Bunch of crap. Okay, we gotta hit this one. Everyone has their part. But you can do hot. Corviknight. It's gonna be effective against Hitmonchan, Rillaboom. That'd be my best chance. I don't know. Unless I use my Corviknight. Should heal up, but I'm not too worried about it. Ooh. Freeze it, come on. Don't make her mad. And this is going to be a battle of the Dynamaxes. Was just a tad better. What if all Dynamax moves were the same for that typing? But I guess they're a little different. Guess you learned something new, and it's about time I learned it, you know, almost through with the game. Well, I say almost through, there's a lot more. But for this series. He's gonna attack first. Oh, this is sick. The star here's going at it. Really? It's a one shot, son. Some projectiles have to go in. Their life. And the victor of the semifinals. Okay, we're good, dude. I better face Ash or the OG Gary Oak himself for this to be a worthy finals match. It just seems a little easy. Alright, let's go pick Leon on. I just want to win. He's got that Charizard, and I don't have a Water type. That Charizard's gonna be good against my three best Pokemon, probably. That's probably what he's gonna end up Dynamaxing. Okie dokie, Artichoke. Several hours later, insert SpongeBob voice. Pierce, what are you doing here? What's in Rose Tower? I need to go catch a water type before I take him on though. I feel like that Charizard's gonna give me some issues. They're gonna go find the champion, which I'm right here. I'm gonna say you're neat. Like a champion should. They're in a very important meeting, my ass. The important meeting is making me the champion. I have to go find that guy? Okay, so what the heck am I supposed to do? I just told them to screw off, basically. And I don't know where I'm going now. Uh-oh. Probably gonna be somewhere ridiculous. Some of these guys aren't even spawning in. Like until you're like right up next to him. Bro, this guy is facing towards the wall. Huh. We got him. Oh man. We tricked this fool. Now he wants to battle us. Oh, whoops. Oh, goodness. It's not very effective, but it does that much damage. This is my, my cheerleading squad is finally here. It's freaking awesome. I got Team Yell plus Marnie in the back. Not no horses this time. And I hate myself for saying that now. Dang. The Rantle Beast. Survived. He's hiding again. We might need another Pokemon battle, so let's, that would be some bullcrap if we went into this Pokemon Center. We got behind the counter. I will catch a water type though and probably switch out someone on my team. Wait, what's another rattle, dude? Oh my goodness. What if he switches his Pokemon up? Wow! He did switch his Pokemon up. Alright, I'm impressed with this guy. Switch out. I might put Hitmonchan away and get a water type. Trying to figure out what I want though. A Gyarados would be cool. Can't really go wrong with it. But I could get rid of this thing too. Because right now it's booty. I don't have any good teams for it. I might have to go look into that to get some. Excadrill. I think Rillaboom should be good. We'll just wood hammer the crap out of this thing and end this. When this move is way too powerful for its own good. There has to be some type of Elite Four though, right? Well, where the heck do you think you're going? Boy, what are you doing in here? Stop playing games with me, boy. I think Corv and I are done playing games. Surprisingly, this bird is that good, and it's been with me since like day one. Ooh, you got a Steelix. Looks like he's good against steel. Fire? I don't have any. What kind of response was that? Dance Pokemon. Like, what? That would have hammered to solve all my problems. Lily wants to learn headbutt. Good flinch. I can make it. Oh, we'll go headbutt. Having a dark move wouldn't be bad, but. Headbutt's a tad stronger, just in general. Yeah, we'll get that League staff member. No worries, he's a little punk. Piers is a horrible ass rock singer. Never hire him. Dang, everyone's turning on their phones. Trying to get a shot at Piers. The Zigzagoons are in love with it. This is the wackest story. Ever. This is the Rose Tower. I bet the chairman's bad. And they got Lee, like, trapped up in there. That's exactly what's happening. Hop's going with me? The boy is going with me? I don't need him. This is dark and gloomy. It's like the underground rocket of the casino, the rocket hideout. That lady's just sitting there looking at us. This is this is gonna be double battle all the way up because me and Hawk can take you on. Or is he just gonna sit there and watch me end your life? How did the champion get kidnapped anyway? That's something I don't understand. and all powerful and whatnot just get taken by people with ants for Pokemon. Whatever. Well, hold on a second, buddy. My Pokemon are kind of banged up. If I get healed right after I do all this, I'm gonna be kind of mad. This is a fancy elevator. Bring it on. Wasn't even a one hit. We'll get him now. This has been one. This was one weird, like, spiral in the ending. Like, they could have kind of fed into this a little bit more instead of springing it out of nowhere. $20,000 for winning. He just healed him up. I just healed him up. What? Probably gonna have a couple more battles to do until we get to the top. Yep, here we go. They can't handle the truth. My wild is not intimidating to me. Do you see me? I'm a giant dragon. Giant dragon. That was a crit on Clang. Can you attack Clang? Thank you. Oh my god, you suck, man. Well, it's like the worst Pokemon. That Hoth is so gung-ho on keeping it. Is that a one-hit KO move? Like, we can land it, fuck it. Wanna go big or go home? Let's see what happens. Yep. Probably got hit it the first try. Alright, get out of here. I'm just trying to save the day, become a champion. Yada yada yada. Was with all the Steelixes, man. Bring it on, little girl. So balance was just the opposite of dig. That seems like a load of crap. Should have just attacked Starfish. Double, you are doing nothing to that Steelix. Like, you're not helping at all with this match. This is just taking a while. Should have switched out a long time ago. Can you end it? Hey, you did something. Barely. I'm sitting here scratching my head. Wondering why you're not using any other Pokemon that you have. Should have just killed your double to begin with. There we go. And you're paralyzed. Come on, buddy. you go. Alrighty. Shoot me up. We're probably gonna have to battle her. Can I avoid it? Nope. She's crazy. Well, what can I do? Okay, I don't like this. Shite. I don't like this. We'll take it for now. I was too eager to do this fight right here. Ah, shite. Is that part ghost? Because now I'm fucked. Yeah, we're just gonna die. I know I'm asking for a lot here. Close. Jeez, man. Oh, you know what? I'm retarded. Oh, I meant to go down one. If I was still alive. Alright. That was my fault for being stupid. I don't know how I'm not faster than it, though. How am I not faster? I'm 5 over. This thing is killed 2. I'm super with Ivy. We'll get it before the Nuzlocke starts. That we need a lot of. Alright. See you later, buddy. Well, it would have been nice to have my boy here. Because Milo takes ice and water. Just avoid my attack. Alright, we'll hit this under. Come on. That avoided the attack again. That's just restoring health. Okay, please, hit this. She needs to die. She's a bad person. But one time you start goofing up is when it matters. That seems about right. Choking under pressure. At least that didn't work this battle, though. I have no idea what this thing is. I guess we'll just stay here. All the spells are going to Thunder Wave. Revolt Switch out. Nope. Oh shit, I meant to use Brave Bird. I'm just stupid. Nice. My attack fell, and I'm burned. Hit the ceiling. Really? You're in love. Love is stupid. Attacker. Love is stupid. You just hit the Brave Bird, only because it hurt yourself. You know love is dumb. Hit the steel wing. Almost if you didn't get it. Oh my goodness. What else do you have? Garbodor, I don't know what that is. But it sounds like Dr. Hactress. Is that the garbage Pokemon?
That is.
Don't mess with the big boy. Yeah. Melissa down to max? She can't hang. There's a freaking airplane in that boat in that thing. There's a building in that monster. Why is there a building in that guy? That might feel good. How's he faster this time? Oh, the speed froze, I guess. Bullcrap. And special defense is raising too. Guess what? None of that matters because I'm the best. Next time, you need to stand out of my way. There is always something to be done. I wish the story was a little bit better, but I mean, don't mind me as I just read this. You can order whatever you fancy. Screw you, Chairman Rose, sending me through all that trouble. This chairman's a bad guy. I have some stuff I need to do. Alright, we're gonna stop today here. We are way over an hour. I wanna go catch me a freaking Gyarados or something because I might need it. But until then, guys, I'll see you guys in the next one. We're going to take on this champion. Take on this gym challenge. Oh my god, suck on these gosh dang gems. The Pokemon League. The championship battle. Okay, I'm done. I done goofed up. I'll see you guys later.